Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I hope you will be in good health. I am your mathematics teacher of grade 4. Students, in our previous lecture, we solved exercise 7. Today, inshallah, we will solve exercise 8, page number 11. Open your book, page number 11. Before starting exercise 8, first we will read two properties of addition. Let's see what they are. Here are the two properties of addition. The first one is adding a zero to a number doesn't change the number. Look at here. If we add zero in 71, what will be the sum? The sum is 71. It doesn't change the number. Look at here. If I have a number 51 and I add 0 with 51, what will be the sum? 51 plus 0 is equal to 51. So adding a 0 to a number doesn't change the number. Number 2 property is changing the order of the numbers doesn't change the sum. Look at here. 32 plus 5 plus 20, they are equal to 57. Now look at here. If I change the positions of numbers, they doesn't change the sum. Look at here. Their sums are same. Now let's start exercise. Write these numbers vertically and find their sum. Part A. 560,000 plus 432. We have to write these numbers in vertically like this. Then we have to find out their sum. So we will start from units. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 2. They are equal to 2. 6 plus 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Look right here, 9. 5 plus 4, 9. It will be your answer. Move to next part. Part B is 213,541. Plus 667,870. First, we will write the numbers in vertically. Now, we have to find out their sum. So, we will start from units. So, 1 plus 0, 1, 7 plus 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, write here 1, and 1 will be carry. 8 plus 5, 13, 13 plus 1, 14, 1 carry, 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 carry, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, 6 plus 2, 8. So it will be your answer. The next part is part C. 33,061 plus 65,980. First we will write the values vertically, then we will add. 1 plus 0, 1, 6 plus 8, 14. Look at here. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. So, 1 is 1 carry. Now we will add 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1, 10. 0, 1 carry. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 5, they are 9. And 3 plus 6, 9. So 9 99,041 is your answer. The next part is part D. 456,987 plus 4,234 plus 456. Students, here we have three numbers. So we will add these three values. First, we will write the values vertically. Now we have to find out their sum. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. 7, 1 carry. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 3, 9. 10, 11, 12. 12 plus 5, 17. 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 4, 12. 13, 14, 15 and 16. 1 carry. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So right here, 1, 1 carry. 5 plus 1, 6. 4. So we will write here 4. Okay. 461,677. It will be your answer. Students, today we have solved exercise A, part A, B, C, D. You have to solve these four parts in your maths notebook. And rest of four parts, that are part E, F, G and H, is your homework. You have to solve these four parts in your practice notebook. Okay, students, have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.